The second reason for that were weak password policy. So weak password policy is the most regular thing. That is happening in the huge corporations. The company really needs to have a good security officer to, in order to tell people, regular workers, that they need to set up strong passwords. The strong password is definitely not QWERTY or 12345, even 8 symbols. Boy. You need to use special symbols, and there is a strict policy on the passwords and on how often do you need to change them.